Alright, welcome everybody. My name is Uncledude. Welcome to the MLB The Show 17 Road to the Show featuring Uncledude. Last episode, we got called up to the majors. I haven't played any major league games yet. We played for the New York Mets, who, as you can see, are a pitiful 23-68 on the season. Oh, let's catch up on the dude himself. He is a 77 overall. B potential. Obviously, he has no stats because this is his first game in the majors. His first game will be against the St. Louis Cardinals, who themselves seem to be struggling. Today on this calendar, we've got 4 at St. Louis, and then 4 at home against St. Louis, and then 3 against Oakland at home. Let's take a look around at the team that he is joining. The dude's going to bat first and play second base. See, they've got a little bit of talent in the top of their order. Cespedes and Cabrera and Conforto. But then it kind of falls off after that. The pitching rotation looks like this. Not terrible, but it's not translating into wins for some reason. Like, at almost a record pace, they are terrible. So, let's see if the dude can help turn the fortunes around for the New York Mets. And without further ado, where they got the dude hitting now? Second now. Okay. Anyways, without further ado, let's bring on the show. Making his major league debut July 17th, 2017. Meeting some of his teammates there in the dugout at wherever the heck the Mets play. They used to play in Shea. I have no idea what they call it now. Here we go. City Field, New York Mets hosting the St. Louis Cardinals. Beautiful weather. It's going to be a great game. The dude's first major league game. The Mets will have Jerry Blevins on the mound. He is 2-0 with a 4.32 ERA in 16.2 innings. 16 2/3 innings, excuse me. The man with the green hat and the blue bat. His first major league at bat. Here he comes, man on first. Nobody out. Down 3-0 already. And his first at bat is a double play. So his first hit will have to wait. Here comes his second at bat. Top of the third, bottom of the third. 3-1 lead for St. Louis. Nobody on, nobody out for the dude. The pitch. And there's his first major league hit. Comes the throw. He's going to cruise on into second with a double. Beautiful. Beautiful. he will take that ball and put it someplace special at home. That'll bring up Yoenis Cespedes.
The center fielder number 52, Yoenis Cespedes.
0-2 count on Cespedes. Oh, they tried to get the rookie napping, but the dude's smarter than that. He's back in safe to second. Still nobody out. Cespedes with the ground ball. That'll move the runner over to third.
Shortstop number 13,
Asdrubal Cabrera. 0-2 count on Cabrera. He hits a high fly ball to right. Should be deep enough to score the dude. Here comes the throw. Not in time. The dude scores his first major league run.
Baseman,
the dude. 5-2 now, bottom of the fifth. St. Louis on top, two outs for the dude. And he hits a scorching ground ball just past the third baseman for a base hit in the left. The dude is on with his second career hit. Just out of the outstretched arms of that third baseman. Good effort not to be. 0-2 count on Cespedes. Two outs. Dude on first. Down by three. Cespedes hits a fly ball to center. Center fielder comes running through and makes the catch, and the inning is over. Hello, whoever is watching. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you saw the dude get his first major league hit. That's kind of a big deal. Two men on, nobody out. Top of the sixth for St. Louis. Oh, he's bobbled it a little bit. No double play. The nerves may be getting the best of the dude.
For the Mets.
The dude, 2-for-3 so far, down 8-2. Nobody on, nobody out. Bottom of the eighth. The pitch. That ball's foul. It's a long fly ball to left center field. That ball is gone. The dude's first major league home run. He was called up to put a spark in this lifeless New York Mets team, and though they may be losing again, they are not lifeless at all. The dude is all smiles, no one's around. Nobody cares. Aha, they're just joking. Beautiful moment. 8-3 now.
The batter number four.
Top of the ninth inning. One out. The pitch. diving stop by the dude. Throw to first. Plenty of time. Great play.
Now batting, second baseman, the dude.
Bottom of the ninth now. Base is loaded. Two outs for the dude. Down 8-3. And he hits a high fly ball to center. That's going to stay in the park, and this ball game is over. That'll be a win for St. Louis. 8-3, the final. The dude had his first professional hit and first professional home run today.
St. Louis
great
Carson.
Job.
8 runs on 15 hits. One error. They left 14 men on base. For the Mets, 3 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left 9 runners on base.
That'll work.
Time of the ball game.
Let's move on to game 2 of this 4-game set against St. Louis. Steven Matz is on the mound. He's 2-7 with a 3.97 ERA in 18 starts on the year. He's a lefty. Here comes the dude.
Leading off for the Mets, second baseman, the dude.
All the hype of his first professional game and first professional hit and home run behind him. Time to get to work. He is leading off this game. Foul ball, strike two. Nobody on, nobody out, of course. Top or bottom of the first. Still too early on that. Here's a high fly ball left. If it stays fair, it's gone. It is going to be a foul ball. And another foul ball. Five straight swings, five straight foul balls for the dude. There's a high fly ball to left. That one is fair. That one is gone. Home run, Uncledude. No doubt about it. How far to go? Here comes the apple. How far to go? 395 is my guess. What do we get? Terry Collins extremely happy with the 413. Nice. Two games, two home runs for the dude. Making the majors look like the minors so far. Oh yeah, beautiful. Off the glass. He hit it off the skyboxes. 1-0 Mets lead. Top of the second. One out. Nobody on. The dude fields the grounder. Over to first. No problem, Bob. Our second at bat of the game.
The dude.
Still 1-0. Bottom of the second now. Two out. Nobody on. And he hits a high fly ball to left. That ball is not going to leave the yard. Almost. Ooh. Yeah, it's just going to hold him to a single. He hit a rocket that nearly left the yard. Boy, he hit that thing hard. But they hold him to a single. 0-2 count on Cabrera with two outs. The dude on first, 1-0 Mets lead. And he struck him out. and we will sit down. Two-one, St. Louis now, top of the fourth. One on, two outs. Ground ball to Uncledude. Uncledude over to first. He's gonna have to hustle, and he got him.
Now batting.
Top of the fifth now, still 2-1. Two outs, nobody on for Fowler. He hits a ground ball to Uncledude. Uncledude over to first. Nice. Two, one, middle of the fifth, St. Louis on top. Still 2-1, bottom of the fifth. Nobody on, nobody out for Uncledude. He hits a ground ball to third, snared by the third baseman, throw to first, and Uncledude is out. Let's pick it up now. Bottom of the sixth, two out, two on, 2-1 St. Louis lead. Foul ball, strike one. High fly ball to left, that ball is gone. That's a three-run bomb into the skyboxes again for the dude. His third homer in his first two games at the major league level. I mean, it's not even. It's just like batting practice for him. He's just going to keep denting those windows, man. 4-2 Mets lead. Top of the seventh for St. Louis. Ground ball to Uncledude. Uncledude will toss it over to first. And there is one out. Here comes the dude, 3-for-4 with two dingers, a single. He has knocked in four. He's got a runner on with one out. Bottom of the eighth, 4-3 Mets lead. Now pitch. That'll be a base hit in the center. And the Mets have him at first and third with just that one out. Here comes Asdrubal Cabrera, hit 228 on the season. 3-1 count of Cabrera with one out. Bottom of the eighth. And he walked him. The bases are loaded. For Michael Conforto.
Now batting, left fielder, Michael Conforto.
The pitch to Conforto. He hits a high fly ball to left. Definitely not deep. No one's moving. That'll leave it up to Cespedes in 306 with 18 dingers on the year. And he hits a shot to right field. That'll get one in, but that's it. Well, I remember when Cespedes played for the Tigers very briefly a couple of years ago. He had a lot of power. Wilmer Flores will try.
Number four, Wilmer Flores.
3-1 count. And he walked him. The dude's gonna score on that. Bases are still loaded. Will we see a Mets win tonight? We will. Mets win. Final score of 6-3. The dude was 4-for-5 with 2 homers and 4 RBIs today. Nice.
6 runs, 11 hits, 2 errors. They left 21 runners on base. For St. Louis, 3 runs, 4 hits, 2 errors. They left 5 men on base.
Jack this up, I think.
Time of the ball game, 3 hours and
11
minutes.
Yeah, that'll work. Game 3 against St. Louis.
Now batting center.
The dude is coming on as a pinch hitter. I'm sorry, I had to catch up here. Pinch hitter. New York is down 5-3. Bottom of the ninth, 2 outs. This is their last chance.
Fielder.
A runner on. And he hits a ground ball to second. Short. A flip over to second. This ball game's over. Man, I didn't take very good advantage of that opportunity.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious St. Louis Cardinals.
Welcome guys, this is Uncledude, and he is playing his, that was his third ever Major League game. So far he's tore it up other than that particular at-bat.
Two men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 4 minutes.
He's got 3 homers in the first 2 games, and then, of course, I guess that's 3 with that pinch hit. So, game 4. The Mets will bring Rafael Montero, who is 2-11 with an ERA of almost 6. Ouch. Well, anyways, there's the dude. Hit 636 with 3 homers and 5 RBI.
Second baseman.
Leading off the game. And he hits a long fly ball to center, and that isn't as long as it looked. Not even close. Oh well. Made it look good, right?
Batting 6, third baseman, number 11.
Nobody on, 1 out. Top of the second for St. Louis. Ground ball to the dude. He'll fire to first. 2 outs.
Center fielder number
top 20, of the third now, 2 outs, Tommy full count, Fan. Runner on first. Runner was moving on the pitch. Ooh. Diving stop by the dude. He will stand up, fire to first, and that will be that. Oh, he laid out for that one. Beautiful, beautiful play. Still no score, bottom of the third, 2 out for the dude, nobody on. Foul ball. Ooh, he hit it to right field this time, going to the wall, this ball is gone. That is a home run, here comes the apple. Home run number 4 in 4 games, his first 4 games professionally. Beautiful. To right field this time. Two on St. Louis, top of the 4th. Nobody on, 1 out. Ground ball to the dude to first. Beautiful. Oh. Now it's tied. Bottom of the fifth.
Second baseman.
Nobody on, nobody out. And a long fly ball to left. If it stays fair, it's a home run. It is gone. I gotta admit, this is getting too easy. Perhaps I should bump the difficulty up a bit, other than just fastballs. But it sure is fun. Terry Collins like it, don't you, Terry? I actually work with Mets manager Terry Collins' nephew. He's from the Midland, Michigan area, easy for me to say, where I'm from. And yeah, I work with his nephew. It's pretty cool to find out.
Now batting, the first baseman.
4-3 Mets lead. Two on, nobody out for St. Louis here in the top of the sixth. Chance for a double play. Flip to the dude to first. And they got them both.
Next for the
5-3 Mets lead, second bottom of the sixth, two out, one on for Sir Uncledude. Ground ball, oh, he eats up the third baseman. He still has time to throw the dude out at first. Bummer. Five, three now, one on, top of the seventh, nobody out. Pitch, it's a shot to the dude. He flips it, glove over to second. Beautiful. I don't think he took the ball out of his glove. I think he just flipped it with his glove over to the shortstop. Let's see if that's what happened. Yes, that's exactly what happened. What a great play by the dude. Double play for the Mets.
Up next for the Cardinals, first baseman, Jose.
Two on, two out, 5-3 Mets lead for St. Louis. They'll go to short way to the dude, and that half of the inning is over. Fast forward, the Mets win. Montero somehow pitches a good game. Cespedes likes it.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game for the victorious New York Mets. 5 runs.
Montero goes to 3-11 on the season. The dude hit 2 dingers today.
For St. Louis.
Two for four. Nice job. 119 training points. Now next month when MLB The Show 18 comes out, they're doing away with the training points system. So that'll be interesting. I'll be grabbing that on day one, and we'll be streaming that, I believe, on day one, March 27th. Work on this. I don't know. Sure, do it like that. All right, now on the calendar, we've got, I believe, 3 against the A's at home. Yeah. We split the series with St. Louis, and considering how bad it's been, I would consider a split to be a success. The Mets are now 25-70 on the year.